There's been another bank robbery in the metro area. The latest happened just after 9:30 this morning at the Bank of the West at 5401 Gibson Southeast. We're told the man handed a note to the teller implying he did have a weapon. No word if the suspect got away with any cash. He was last seen headed north of the bank on foot. Still